It's unlike any other ihawan that I've encountered. It's grill your own kikyam, your own fishball, your own pork barbecue, your own isaw, and just about any other street food fair that you can imagine, really. And it all happens here at Toto's Grill dito sa Hayward, California. Believe me, mga ka-nation, this place is fun. Delicious and fun, just based on the smiles and the satisfied tummies of all the people I see around. As you can see, it's starting to get busy. So halika, makitusok-tusok at makiusyoso kasama ang owners and operators, ang magkapatid na sila Sam at Alice. First of all, you guys, it's not your first time around the block. You've been around. Kaninong idea itong concept na ito na you grill your own food, pipili lang kayo doon? It's an amazing concept. Kaninong idea to? At when you started it ba, right away ba, naging successful, naging patok pa siya?
Yes, we came up with this concept kasi ako, I like hot food eh.
Yes.
I think any food na mainit pag ginain mo, kahit hindi nga masarap, mas sasarap.
Pag medyo,
mainit siya. And then, also, so Philippines, meron ang lola ko, nanay ko, we have this in front of the house.
Okay, this one is in Hayward. Again, it's busy. You have three other branches.
The original one was from Los Angeles.
Yun yung unang-una, okay.
Panoram City. Doon nag-originate ito. And then we have one in San Diego.
San Diego.
National City. Okay. Over there, outdoor. Charcoal, yung
patio siya.
Sarap na. Okay. And then this is the third one. Okay. And the latest one we have is in Las Vegas, di ba?
Viva Las Vegas!
Viva Las Vegas!
Pili ko nag-boss kayo sa Vegas dahil sa sobrang init doon, hindi nyo na, ilalabas nyo na lang.
Tama. Yung
but,
iba, ganun.
Yeah. So mga ka-nation, my friends in Vegas, in case you didn't know, there's a Toto's Grill already there. So if you're craving for fish balls and isa or even taho, scoot on over, di ba?
Yeah.
Okay. Anong ang sistema sa pag-order?
Yeah, very simple. Ginawa namin, madali sa mga kababayan natin.
Yes.
Para mag-enjoy lalo sila.
Correct.
So, meron tayong linya doon.
Naka-display
lahat. Yeah, naka-display lahat ng mga kailangan nila, yung mga gusto nila. Just pick whatever you want.
Yeah.
After you pay, you can throw in the grill like for like 10 seconds. It's cooked.
And you know, I got my bunch kanina, mga kanisyon. I got maybe a dozen different types. I went here, exactly on this grill. It's actually fun! You know, you turn it around after 30 seconds, turn it around, and you see how charred you want it. Or gano'ng katustado gusto, di ba? Presyo. Sabihin natin kanisyon natin kung gano'ng ka-affordable at gano'ng ka-worth it main dito.
Napakamura.
Yan. Murang-mura lang. $1.25 each.
So, it's worth it.
You just pick whatever you want.
Look.
We just count the stick. Same price.
Okay. So ngayon, may mga nakikita na tayong examples. Obviously, yung mga pinupuntahan ng tao dito. But you also have things na hindi naman uso sa Pilipinas. Pero either nilagay nyo sa stick at sinama nyo dito or you came up with it here.
Yes.
I-share natin sa kanila kung ano yung mga medyo other street food na pwede lang ma-experience.
Ayun.
The one that we put on a stick is the chicharon bulaklak.
Yun! Yeah. may corn on the cob ba yata?
May corn on the cob.
Yung lumpiang Shanghai natin, di ba?
Yung lumpiang Shanghai, nilagay din namin sa stick and sauce kikyam.
How could you go wrong with that? You come here and it's like a candy store of street food that probably you haven't eaten in a long time if you've been living here in America. So again, we wanna just invite you guys, Toto's Grill. Even if you're not hungry, memories will start coming back and you will have the time of your life. Let's talk about the amazing dipping sauces. We have, of course, the traditional spiced vinegar or non-spicy, the sweet and sour fishball sauce. Merong cucumber, parang spicy and not. Ano yun?
Kasi nga, hindi ako big fan ng garlic.
garlic.
At saka ng onion. So, I came up with the cucumber vinegar na walang bawang, pero I make sure na nandun yung sweetness, yung spiciness, a little bit of sourness, and yung saltiness.
So similar,
it's really
iba.
Good. It's really good.
I'm gonna try it.
Pampatanggal
later.
Ng umay, kumbaga.
I guess the only thing left to do here, Alice and Sam, is to invite our Canation. Whether nakapunta na dito or hindi pa, let them know that they're gonna have so much more fun now at Toto's Grill. Go ahead, invite them.
Okay. Alright, mga taga Canation, Katoros, Kapinoy natin dyan. Please visit us dito sa mga branches namin. Kagaya ng sinabi ni Alice, San Diego, California, Panorama, Hayward, and
Las Vegas,
Nevada. Dalawin nyo kami dito anytime, Thursday to Sunday. Open kami. At saka mag-enjoy kayo. Siguradong-sigurado yan.
Yeah, mga pagkain na nami-miss nyo po sa Pilipinas, sa ating sa bawat kanto, meron po tayo niya. Dito matatagpuan nyo po yan lahat sa Toto. So, hindi po kayo magsisisi. I'm sure you're gonna have fun po.
And if you notice, mga Canation, both Sam and Alice have amazing looking skin. Why? Because every time you grill, you actually get a free facial over here at Toto. No, but joking aside, it's an amazing experience, mga Canation. It's fun, it's satisfying, it's nostalgic. Street food from the Philippines. It's part of our culture. Thank you very much to Sam and Alice of Toto's Grill for having us today.